Good day, everybody. Michael Burr here. Just pimp chilling on my pillow pup penguin and got my Cole's pup. And you can see I got me a new friend here right on the edge there. That's the Wham Chops from the Wham Chops. Sang along. Well, got up this morning and I monkey stretched on out real good. And, you know, I guess I'll wake up Crinkle Sack. That's my daddy. So I can get the monkey breakfast. And so I started, you know, and then banging my little monkey paws down, and I was running back and forth, and I jumped on his head, and I said, "Get up, Crinkle Sack, I'll bust you right in your eyeball." And then so he gets up, and, you know, we go out of doors, out of monkey doors, go down the deck stairs, and go out to poo-poo-pee, and I tell you what, old Crinkle Sack, he need to get off his lazy old crinkly ass and mow this lawn down to where the butts. You know, the morning dew settles upon the blades of grass. I tell you what, the monkey feet get wet, and I get wet on my little monkeyberry undercarriage, and I do not like that. And boy, you should see me, monkeyberry, a shucking and a jiving trying to get through theirs, and, you know, look like I'm at the old discotheque. I tell you what, and everybody saying, "She's a brick, look at down, house, duke, duke, duke. She's monkey mighty, just like mighty mouse. She's a monkey bear's brick, big doo, chicka chicka house." You know. And then, you know, so we went up to Monkey Mountain and the Puggle Passage, and we took the corns up there, and, you know, we fed the Booner buck deers and the little rascally squirrels and the raccoons, you know. And then, so I come running down the hills, you know, through all the tall grass and the flowers, and I look like a little girl from the Little House on the Prairies, and they say, "Doot, doot, 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 doop, 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 doop." And then, you know, that's about all that went down today. So now I'm sitting here pimp chilling on Pill Pup Penguin with my Cole's pup and my Wham Chops and Slytherin Sam. You know him, he's slithering around here somewhere doing Slytherin Sam stuff. But I'm about to plop over on the monkey back and kick my little legs up in the air like a dead Gary the Roach, you know, and maybe get me the little hour-long belly rub and the little chin scratch. But in the meantime, you know, this is the monkeyberry. I'll be signing out. But before I go, if I taught you anything, let it be this. One, only love can break your heart. And two, if you're going to break someone's head, do it with your own, not with your boot. This is the monkeyberry signing out.